Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'll show you how to create the photocopy effect in Photoshop. First of all, choose an image you like. It's crucial to know that this effect can vary for everyone and depends on the resolution and size of your image. In my case, I've set the resolution to 300. Next, go to Adjustments and select Curves to increase the contrast. Also, click on Black and White. Select all layers, double-click, and convert to a smart object. Then go to Filters, Filter Gallery, and choose Texture Grain. In my case, I set the intensity to 35 and contrast to 45. Scroll down and click the plus button to add another effect. Go to Sketch, then Stamp. Reduce the smoothness and, in my case, lower the light and shadow balance. Click OK. Once done, click on Filter, Add Grain, and set the grain to 50%. Insert a gradient map and lighten the black. Perfect. Bring the original photo layer above all layers and set the blending mode to color burn. Finally, for a better effect, add a texture. You can download the one I'm using from the link in the description. Thank you so much for watching until the end. If you enjoyed the video and want more content like this, subscribe to my channel. It'll help me grow and pursue my dreams.